Hi friends, today we are going to discuss the pupation of papulopolitis, the common mormon butterfly. When it's due to pupate, it goes on and climbs into a twig or a place and keeps on holding that position for quite a long time before it starts pupating. So this is the position that it keeps on holding, a very strange angle. It does not move, does not do anything. After some time holding onto the position, let's say about a full day, it starts doing something like abdominal crunches, and it shakes a little, shivers a little, vibrates a little, then goes blank. After some time, you can find the skin loosening up. Here you can see the skin loosening up at the end. And then this process continues where the skin is loosened up. By very very small amount, you can find that the head and the skin with the head is moving down. So you can see a small green thing emerging from within. This is the last insta probably where it is becoming a pupa. The skin is moving down now and the pupa's head is coming out. You can see the antennae and the head of the caterpillar, it is moving down. That is the pupa being formed from inside, it is coming out, and all remnants of it being the caterpillar, like an exoskeleton, has been taken off, like you take off a socks or stockings. The pupa is emerging from the caterpillar. I have tried to document the full process so that this is not really normally not seen because it happens in a very small time. So I had to wait for the full day patiently waiting with my camera, and you guys can see how the skin of the caterpillar has come to the middle portion of the pupa. On the left side is the pupa's head emerging, on the right side of the skin, the caterpillar, the skin being taken together. Now the skin has come together in the anal parts. So the green on the left side, that is the pupa that has been formed. A fully formed pupa emerges from the caterpillar skin. All the skin is together. It will now take a small time, it will be together, then it will throw it away. It will fall on the ground. For the left is the pupa being formed. It is very wet, very soft. You can also see parts of the wing parts, the antenna, the eye, the palpi, and the abdomen, and then the pupa. The butterfly form is visible. It is all wet, you can see it glistening with some liquid. Here is the pupa after it is discarded off the caterpillar skin. It is now holding the same position and drying itself. And on the next slide you will see the pupa after it has dried. Now it is going to stay for the next 5-7 days till the butterfly comes out. Thank you guys. Thank you for joining me in this video.